Not be the youngest candidate in this race, but I have one big advantage. I've been coloring my hair for years.